has slipped away, and suddenly it's hard to find the memories you left behind. Remember, do you remember? Shadows of misty yesteryears, the good times and the bad you've seen, and all the others in between. Remember, do you remember the times of your life? While you may collect the dreams you dream today, remember, will you remember the times of your
of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more, I never knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Spencer's here from all the way from Florida, coming for the Derby. It's the first Saturday in May, May 6th, 1985, and we're just getting ready for all the cousins to go in the bathtub. Plane to go over to Aunt Barbara and Uncle Frankie's house and have dinner and watch the derby. Let's walk over and meet them.
Probably you're talking.
This is Nicole. She is 5 3/4. This is
Hi, Nicole.
My brother, Michael, who is 5 3/4.
No, no, no.
This is Bradley, who is 4 3/4. And the one behind the tree peeking is Spencer from Florida.
No, wait for me.
Who's 4 3/4.
Not 4 1/2.
Okay, they're 4 1/2.
No.
As they all happily play.
You all want to beat the ball, boy?
Thank you.
2009, and we're celebrating Barbara's 60th birthday party today, just a few days early. And the four of us are going to go out and have a whole birthday adventure. First, we're picking Barbara up. We have decorated the car, warning her that her 60th birthday party is in progress. So we will have announcements or things for you to see of her face when she sees the car, and we're going to have a special hat for her to wear as well. That will be her next surprise. And then we'll just keep you posted as the party progresses.
Come in. Hello. Open the door.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Barbara.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Oh. Hold that up. What is that?
This is the beginning of.
Okay.
Barbara. All right.
All right.
All right. And here's Gabrielle.
Okay.
Hello.
Here's Gabby.
And here's Gabby girl.
Here's Gabby girl. It's so exciting.
Gabby girl.
Gabby.
Mm-hmm. Well, what do
you have? Okay, wait.
Y'all ready?
Yes,
ready.
We're ready.
Okay. You ready?
Ronnie, we're not going to do anything to embarrass you. How do you say cut?
This is your first present.
It's the first present of the progressive party.
The progressive party. Are we going to be late?
We're going to, no.
Was it wrapped really great?
Nothing's wrapped well.
You're just, move it up after face. Okay.
Nothing's wrapped nicely.
What does it say? Discount? Senior discount. Oh, okay. And where? What store is this?
Tell me, what store?
I want it.
I want my senior
discount. Oh, don't forget. I'm sorry.
Don't forget. I want my senior discount. I won't put it on you. I'll put it on when we get home. Is that okay?
No, you put it on when we go to White Castle.
Oh.
You get a senior discount.
I said, great, Elaine. I can't wait to get you
and
one.
And it's even in your best colors.
Oh, it is. These are my colors. Okay, why do you guess? Here we come.
This may be too much for me.
No,
I don't like attention.
We're in your driveway, Barbara.
Wait a minute. Warning 60.
Right.
Where did you get this?
Wait,
did I get to take this off?
Of course.
Okay, 60th birthday. Okay, wow.
Yeah.
Aren't we excited now?
Your birthday.
Okay.
Warning.
Should I put it on me?
Party in progress.
Okay. Oh, party in progress.
Progressive dinner, so come on in, cause we have some surprises for Barbara once we get inside.
All right, yay, White Castle.
Okay, now watch the time. Ronnie's in charge. Is it the
should have gone. Did I? Yes, please. Okay, Elaine, you're on.
Continuing along Barbara's progressive birthday party, we now have her next present. As we progress to the movies, we're seeing Frost Nixon at the Green Tree Mall Movie Theater.
All right.
So we want to have Barbara be ready.
I mean, look what Elaine and Ron gave me. Mm-hmm. Isn't this nice?
Yes.
I see Junior Mints.
Oh, cool.
Okay, and look, there are all these other, oh my goodness, here's some Hershey Kisses.
Uh-huh.
I think we're going to be in sugar shock. Oh, there are a few more.
Let's see. Let's
but you know, we don't want to run that battery down. I can't. I'm not quick. Okay, this is my favorite of all time. Raisinets.
Oh, yes. Baby. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, that's enough. Thank you, Frank.
Was there something else? Oh, what is that? Oh, open
wait,
it.
That, wait, get that.
Okay, here's, you're using all the time. Okay, here we have, I'm not real fast. This is an interesting one. And it is, oh, it's very interesting. What is this? Lainey, what is this? Oh, Pringles to go. Oh, that's cute. Very cute. Pringles to go.
Yay.
Okay.
On the way to the movie.
Sick at the theater.
Okay.
Okay. We just saw a great movie, Frost Nixon. So that was a kind of a perfect movie because it was back in the 70s when we were young and carefree. So now we're going on to the next part of our progressive birthday of Barbara. And this is the dinner portion where we will be going to Lee's. So I'm in the trunk to get out the next bag of goodies to present. Barbara's a little concerned because she still sees some things in there
like a fishing
pole and a tackle box.
Yes, I'm concerned.
Maybe we're going to take her to the lake.
I'm concerned.
So I don't think she needs to worry because we're going to actually have Barbara...
Yes.
This is now the foo-foo portion.
Oh, the foo-foo. I like foo-foo.
Portion of the event.
Oh.
So I guess, should we go in the car?
Yes. Yeah, we can foo-foo in the car.
Okay, we're going to foo-foo in the car
now. So we're getting ready to leave.
See you at
Lee's.
Yeah,
we're going to leave.
All right, you're on.
Okay, well, we decided that we wanted to let Barbara foo-foo a little bit longer, so we
Now.
We decided that we wanted to have Barbara have a little extra foo-foo time, so we're going to present part of this to her now, so she can kind of think about it while we're on our way to Lee's. So, here's the first part of your foo-foo-ness.
My foo-foo-ness? Okay. How embarrassing is this?
Okay, so here's this little...
Oh, here's a little... I think Elaine really got into this.
I did.
Oh, look at this. I got stickers that say glamour. Yes, I guess I'll put them on Frank's vest in the car. Oh, okay. Dress up. Look, high heels. This is perfect. Now, I'm not sure about these. What would this... Oh, there's no doubt this is fine. Hold this, Frank.
Okay.
This is birthday... This is my birthday princess hat, tiara.
Uh-huh.
And, and... Hershey Kisses. This is enough foo-foo. This is the present part of the foo-foo. Okay, you want me to open this now?
Yes.
Okay. I'm very slow. You want to cut it?
You have to be fast.
I'm sorry. You don't want to litter. Oh, this is perfect. Oh, yes, of course somebody 60 needs this. The men on Vanity Fair.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Now I prefer this, the Chanel, but Elaine won't let me have it. Okay, here's another one. I love this magazine. Thank you so much. Oh, wait, what is this one? Oh, it's perfect. Bazaar.
It's the style thing.
Oh, it's the style bazaar. I love it. Thank you so much. This is perfect, but this is enough, Ronnie.
Well, then the only thing left... For this portion, is while we were at Lee's, we will have our foo-foo plates.
Oh, okay, and birthday napkins.
Beautiful.
Okay, we're not going to save those for dessert.
We have other.
We're going to Lee's now.
Going to Lee's.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
Very good. Good. Here we are, and now the next stop is at Lee's Korean restaurant, Barbara's favorite. All right, here we go.
Barbara gets her for real present now. And all the other goodies that are in the bag, which we won't relay at this time. So come on, let's go get our chocolate fudge cake with the ice cream.
I'm getting tired, though. I'm ready to go home.
She's kind of old, so we have to hurry it up. You know, once you're 60, you can't just do the night on the town like we used to.
Right, and I've gotten more presents than my heart could ever desire.
Okay, so before we go into Frisch's, I'm going to give Barbara her plate, her dessert plate, so she can read it for the camera.
Okay, I can't. Oh, it says, over the hill, the party continues.
All right.
Lucky me.
Oh, that's great.
What is it, Bud?
This is beautiful. This.
Dr. Oz.
This is Dr. Oz. And my sister Sharon knows Dr. Oz.
She does?
She does?
That's
great. Wow. Okay. You're smarter than me. You're wittier than me. You're prettier than me. And you're older than me.
Where'd you go?
Happy birthday. I win. That's very cute.
No, that's
that is very cute.
Yeah.
No. Okay, Ronnie.
What?
Okay. You came to Frisch's for that, right?
Yes. Barbara's favorite.
Yum.
Elaine and Ron gave me something in a little box, and I like little boxes, and I opened it, and look what they gave me. Some new gold earrings, and I love them. Thank you. But I have earrings, and I have a book to keep me healthy.
Good.
Something to make me pretty
and birthday.
Healthy. And now I'm tired. I'm ready to go home and go to
happy birthday to Barbara.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to Barbara.
Look
happy birthday, dear Barbara.
Happy birthday,
dear Barbara. And many more. Yay.
Ron and Lane are
so
making
cute.
Barbara her one of her favorite
from
drinks,
college.
A Brandy Alexander. Ronnie ordered a scoop of ice cream. They brought the brandy. They brought everything here, and now he's shaking it here at Frisch's restaurant. And we're splitting this chocolate fudge cake. And we also got some apple pie.
I got apple pie.
What do you think, Barbara?
I'm absolutely so touched. I can't even believe everything Elaine remembered. It's amazing.
This could taste like hell. I don't know.
Could I let y'all taste it first? And this is for Ronnie. He's got to have some.
I was going to bring a cup, and then I didn't bring the cup.
Maybe I pour it in here?
Yeah. Yeah, just pour it in there.
You know what?
Oh, yeah.
This still tastes as good as it did when I was a kid.
It's pretty good.
It's very good. I agree with you.
You can eat it.
You have a spoon? Okay, yeah. Best Brandy Alexander I've ever had. We don't have a glass, so I have to eat it out of a bowl. So good.
Okay, so now we're back at the house. The end of Barbara's 60th birthday bash. So we're giving Gabby lots of love because she's been a good girl waiting for her mommy Barbara to come home. I think Barbara and Frank had a good time.
We had a great time.
I'm tired.
Many, many more happy birthdays.
Thank you. The end.
The end.
Ooh. Wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, high upon the chimney tops. That's where you find me, somewhere over the rainbow. Bluebirds fly, and the dreams that you dare to, why, oh, why can't I? Someday I wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where trouble melts like lemon drops, way above the chimney tops. That's where while you may.
time has slipped away, and suddenly it's hard to find the memories you left behind. Remember, do you remember?